And in Mahatma Gandhiji's view, there are as many religions as there are as many individuals. Means there are in India, in a country like India, there are diverse religions. As you know, there are different peoples. There are so many religions in a country like India, and we have to develop this tolerance. And Mahatma Gandhiji strongly believes that no religion is inferior or superior to other religions. So this is a very important fact that we must understand. And I can connect this to the recent issue which happened yesterday in Bengaluru. You know what happened there? I need not tell you. So no religion is inferior or superior. So if you do not know what happened in Bengaluru, please read yesterday's or day before yesterday's newspaper. You will come to know what happened there in the name of religion. Why do we fight with our own brothers or sisters? We fail to understand the fact that no religion is inferior or superior to other religion. All religions can learn from one another. There are so many messages in religion. So we try to learn things from other religions. All religion, if you see, their ultimate goal is to produce better human beings who will be more tolerant. So this is what all religion, any religion, if you see, they try to preach love. And what they try to create in the world is only better human beings who will be more compassionate and less selfish. But the reversal things, that is what happened in the real world. We are more selfish now and less compassionate. This is what happens in the real world. We are less compassionate and more selfish. That must change. And if you see, great prophets like Buddha, Jesus Christ, and all other great teachers, they created their ideas and teachings with sincere motivation, and they emphasized love and kindness toward humanity, and they shared it for the benefit of humanity. They stressed love and kindness, but we fail. We do not love our neighbors, or we fail to love mankind. Not only mankind, the entire earth. We are destroying the world today. So that does not any religion preach. What religion preaches, you know, love and kindness. And this is a special message for students, because the question is, do we need a religion? Okay, the need for religion. Gandhi, stresses that we need religion and how we have to understand this religion today. And to understand the religion, first thing is we have to come out of fear. We live in a state of perpetual fear. We fear the temporal as well as the spiritual authority. It is, according to Mahatma Gandhiji, we live in a state of perpetual, means continuous fear. We fear for everything. We fear for man. We fear for, you know, the boss, officer. We fear for the principal. We fear for everything. And not only for man, even for God we fear. God, not only God, even, you know, the priest. Gandhi says that we fear to speak our minds before priests and pandits. See, we fear to express our thoughts. We fear to voice our opinions. If you fear to voice your opinion, then you are not a believer. If you are a strong, firm believer in God, you should try to voice your opinion. So you must speak out your mind. We hesitate to speak out or express our opinion. And not only that, students like you, they hesitate to say no when they really have to say no. So wherever we have to say no, we have to say no, which we never do. Because, you know, we say that, he is my friend. He has offered me this thing. So how can I say no to my friend? So this is how we justify things.